your guts.
Action.
Basically, two ways in which processes can communicate with each other. One is using shared memory. In this, each process will take whatever resources it wants from the shared memory. And in the other one, that is message passing, you have something what is called a token. The one who has the token can communicate with the other processes. One is using shared memory. In this, each process will take whatever resources it wants from the shared memory. And in the other one, that is message passing, you have something what is called a token. The one who has the token can communicate with the other processes. From the shared memory. And in the other one, that is message passing, you have something what is called a token. The one who has the token can communicate with the other processes.
Whatever I can say, sir.
Chalo, beta.